I'm Dr. Julian Escobar. I'm a reproductive endocrinologist, also known as a fertility doctor, and I work at Conceive Fertility Center. Why I chose to be a doctor? I always had a desire to help people, and medicine allowed me to do this directly. I always knew that I wanted to be a surgeon and wanted the extra challenge of a field that was constantly changing by technology and society. And ultimately, what convinced me to become a fertility doctor is a deeply personal relationship that one needs to have with a patient to be good at it. I integrate my patient's medical situation with their personal needs and desires in building their family. I pride myself in making sure that each and every patient has my time. I listen to them, and my goal is to clearly explain to patients their options, individualize their care, and ultimately to provide them with a 100% personalized treatment plan. I would define my vision as an affordable, boutique-like approach to fertility care. I'm a family guy. Outside being a physician, my family is my priority. My children, who are twins, I feel were part of my life even before they came to this world. Like my patients, I needed help from fertility treatments to build my family.